I'm standing here on Swiftwater Bridge, overlooking the frigid North Umpqua River, a cool 42 degrees. Below me is the Swiftwater Rock, and in a couple minutes, I'm going to jump off of that rock. And you may be asking, why am I going to do that? Well, the reason I'm going to jump off that rock is to illustrate an important point. You see, I'm afraid of heights. And I'm going to jump off that rock into this freezing cold water to illustrate that if I can face my fears and deal with them, so can you.
Okay, we're here to check the temperature of the water. And temperature of the North Umpqua River is 42 degrees.
There's the rock he will be jumping from. It's 20 feet. Starting to rain.
Ready! That's a long way down! Now bear in mind, I've never done anything like this before! I'm scared of heights!
Jump!
I'm scared to death!
Overcome your fears!
Okay, one more count. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, jump! Yeah, right.
Overcoming your fears.
Conquer those fears.
It was 20 feet to the top. Now he's down to about 10.
Here goes. Ready? I'm not.
Thank you.